A longtime detective with the Albuquerque Police Department has died after losing her battle with cancer. 60-year-old Jerry Sanders died Sunday. She retired from the department last month because of her illness. Sanders had spent 20 years on the Albuquerque Police Force, a public service and friends of public servants and friends of the fellow officers. A ceremony will be held tomorrow from 2 to 4 at the Academy Police Chapel. Private services for the family will be held the following day.